Hi, kids. It's me, Pastor Jeff. Can you guess what tomorrow is? Yes. Tomorrow is the first Sunday of Advent. Advent. It's a big word that means the celebration of preparing for Jesus coming. That Christmas is coming. Christ is coming. And we are celebrating Christ coming to earth, that Jesus loves us so much. Do you know, when I was a little kid, I was given at the beginning of Advent a special gift every year. My brothers and I were. And you know, here it is, this kind of thing. It's a Lifesaver storybook. And inside are some Lifesavers. But you know what we had to do? We had to wait. Waiting was part of Advent. Waiting for Christmas. It's 27 days away. And we are going to think about the blessings of God being with us. You know what? It's sometimes hard to wait, but we need to wait. Whoa, wait, what just happened? Hey, was that a Bible bird? Bible bird, come on back out here. Oh, no, Vern. Vern, you can't eat you have to wait. Advent means we wait until Christmas. Do you like waiting? I'm sorry, though. We have to wait. Do you understand? Okay, please give it back. Thank you. Okay. It's okay. I forgive you, but we need to wait. Remember, kids, be safe, be brave, and walk in faith. Let's pray. Dear God, we await the celebration of your first coming of your son, Jesus. The baby who was born in Bethlehem, the baby whom the angels sang about and the shepherds came, that we may know we are loved. In Jesus' name, amen. Advent is here. God bless you.